Memory. William Butler Yeats. One had a lovely face, and two or three had charm, but charm and face were in vain, because the mountain grass cannot but keep the form where the mountain hare has lain.